Just off the side of US 2 Highway here in Vulcan, Michigan, at the site of the CN train derailment. Cleaning them up. That car got smashed.
We got tons to do, we didn't need this.
No, exactly right. How long is this delayed train service for? Just today, hey? Get the line back together and then clean up? Yeah.
You just sightseeing or
what? I have rail fan. You know, you see about this all the time on the internet and on video, but you never actually get to see it. Hey, I was just standing on the hill back there and they kicked me off. If you don't work for the railroad, get off of property.
Wow. Well, the right person sees you, they're gonna...
I was like, man, all you had to do is ask nice.
Yeah. Yeah, the right person sees you, they're gonna say, hey, you gotta move along.
Yeah. I said, I'll just go stand on the public access road then.
With all the terrorist shit and everything, that's very violent.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's... we were talking about that with some other guys. I was like, you know, rail fans up here, they don't get picked on, but you go to bigger cities and instantly it's, oh my God, why are you taking pictures of a train?
We've escorted
because they're awesome.
I used to work in mechanical, fixing the cars and the locomotives. And if you get a runaway car, you don't hear it. It'll run you down, you'll never hear it.
That's true.
That was one of the things that they did in the training when I was in Point, is they'd have you stand with your back to the tracks and they'd let a car go. And you'd tell them when it goes by. It'd already be gone. Yeah, I learned a lot from here. But yeah, well, stay safe, man.
I will, thank you.